Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode here in the Stardew Valley 1.11. So, I'm putting some parsnips in here that they grew. So, we are good in that department, so I have to do this quickly because today is the 13th. So, we have a couple of things to do and another things to do. I don't know, I think it changes in around 10, I think. The thinking, we have the egg festival, so we're gonna get quite a bit of strawberries. Actually, we're gonna get 81, so about that's about 8,000 something, because they, so we have, we're gonna have quite a bit of stuff to do. And for some reason, I need to put a thing there. That's okay, I guess. So I'm gonna do this now. But we are getting quite a bit of parsnips, you know, getting some money. The barn is not going to be ready today because it's the egg festival, so it doesn't work. So yeah, that's okay. So I'm gonna put just 15 of those to be completed, and the rest of them we will see what we will do with them. But for now, I'm gonna go put. Do we have some, have 80 something? I don't think that's gonna be enough. I think because we have, yeah, we're not going to have them everything, but that's okay. At least we'll get some more quality stuff, I guess. Probably I'm gonna put some tomorrow. So yeah. That's okay, that's okay, and I need to go hold the ground for the strawberries, because I think when we end with the festival, it will be around at, around at 10 or so. So I think we need to put the one in here, 1, 2, 3 here, so... Let me just do that. So, like so. And that should be everything. The egg festival has started in the town. We will go shortly there, don't worry. We will do that. And yeah, I'm gonna get some more strawberries. Gonna get more money though. That's something that we need. Of course, we have the cauliflower that will give us quite a bit, so we're not in any time short, so it won't take long. I think just a few more. Nope, that was wrong. Like so. So I should definitely have go to get the rhythm one. Not the demo, the gold one. So we will plant them. I think we will get about 2 harvest. So that's okay, because most of them I'm gonna make them into jelly strawberries, because I will get even more money. But 81, it's not going to be bad if we get there. So let's go do that. And guys, hope you have a wonderful day. I hope you have. I'm feeling even better from the last couple of days that I was pretty bad. I was a little bit sick, so we will get about 81. Like so, 81. We are left with 6,000 something. That's alright, I guess. Let's go start with the egg festival. Shall we? Shall we? So, it's been a while since. It's not been that long, but I think I'm gonna remember how to do that efficiently. I hope. I hope. I think I saw one there. Come on, leave. We can get this behind in here. I think there is one in here. We have 5 eggs. I thought it was one in here, but it was one here. I think I should take the other route. That's okay. I think we can still make it. Be stuck in a rock or something? Probably. That one in here. And it's over. We got 10. I think, how many did we get the last time? 8, 12? I don't remember. I think it was a lot. So let's see if we won! This kid a little bit fishy, but we have cleaned down inside of this. What was that, the last part? Now the winner of the end hand is... Tell me it's me! Tell me it's me! Yes! He won! Did you receive 1000 G? So we got a bit, so... That was not bad. So, we are in 10 PM. I'm just gonna throw that out. Probably we'll get another plant, or probably gonna leave it that. And I'm gonna go pat the rest of them. So we're not gonna water it, that will take the rest, they will take care of by the sprinklers. But yeah. So we're gonna have quite a bit of good strawberries in the 81 or the 82, but we'll get about 2 harvest worth of strawberries. So we got 9 left. Why is that? I got 981. So that's the... I have must done something wrong, but it doesn't look like it. Okay, I must probably missed click and got 9 more. That's okay. But at least we can go and pat our pet because we haven't done this. And they're fast asleep. That's okay. We can still go put some of this mayonnaise to be happening. That's okay. Get 4. And now I think the next day it will be the day that we will harvest some stuff. So, but we still have some extra stuff that we can put. Like in here. Yeah, let's go. Why not put them there? That's not the same. Let's get to sleep. And we didn't level up, but I did level up a couple of days ago my fishing skill. So it's now at 9. So that's not that bad. So I think this one are to be harvested, but I'm gonna leave them for now. And we have the bird ready, so let's those out. And like so, don't have any other. We have a duck egg. Nope, we have one here. Have to go put another one of those. So we can have the duck to be happening, but yeah. But now I'm gonna go get the cow, at least. And let me show you how the barn looks. It's big, it's pretty big actually, not going to lie. So let's put that in there. I need to go grab my scythe and get some stuff that way. But we need to go get a cow, because the cow is going to be important in terms of, because it's going to take a while until it get like the, how to say it, get the way to produce big milk, because we need a large one. So I need to grab it my hoe, but that's okay, that's all okay. I need to go grab a scarecrow. Have to go put one. So let me do that at least. Get some stuff in here to be happening. And yeah, when the next harvest happen, like I mean tomorrow, I'm gonna have quite a bit of stuff, like, gonna have quite a bit of money. I don't know if I'm gonna turn them all into Pickle did something. It takes a while to do that, and then yet I don't have the means to do it, but I don't know, I would like to have a little bit more money, but like, it would take a while to do that, but we need immediately, if we really wanna get that to get the barn. Have to save myself to get the barn to be happening. So how many days did it take the cold flower to happen? It takes about 12 days, so we plant those on. So this is supposed to be grown, but for some reason that will take the 15. I don't know why that's happened, but at least I will have a second harvest if that's okay with you guys, which it definitely is. And we have, I need to drop this stuff in the thingy, so that and the rest will go to be do that. Let's go get some cows, get my scythe with me to go get clear some of that stuff. That will take a couple of days. They will grow a little bit faster because they were watered it, so that's okay. I think we're losing one day, but that's okay. We don't want to like to get rid of it all, but at least a good portion and let it grow. I think the best plan is to leave it like all the years, like all the season, if you are not doing a lot of stuff, and then take harvest it, because you will get a decent amount. Anything in here has grown yet? One good shape. These two, they refuse to grow, but the rest of it will grow, I think, until the next of the season. So we could get about 2 seasons worth of oak resin, I suppose. And I think it will be open today. It will be there. Yes, it is. We need to purchase animals. We need to purchase a cow. Let's send the name. No, I don't like that. Taylor. Why not? Purchase not animals. We need to purchase that, and let's take those to have. That will happen later, but yeah, for now that's what it is. Of course, we can go get a look at the cow. Of course, pat it to start it growing, and we have another travel cat. I got one of the seeds, and I didn't want to left it hanging. Radishes. Red garbage, I think I need that, I think. Let me take a look at the friendship. Yep, we need one, so I will get that. So yeah, got another rare seeds because I need one to donate, and the other one I wanna make it. So can we make seed makers now? Yes, we can. So we need gold, but I think we have that. I think we can make some parsnip seeds if we really need. But yeah, I don't think so. But we definitely can make some cauliflower seeds if we really need them. We really need them. So yeah. But we're gonna break some stuff in here. Get some skills. The foraging skill is the only one that takes so long to do, because I don't know what's taking so much time. I'm chopping those down, I'm chopping trees, but I think what I'm gonna do something the next season that I haven't done, like in the fall. The mixed seeds, they will give you different stuff, even foraging items. So I'll try to do that at least next in the summer. Try to get some mixed seed, go to the mines and get from there some mixed seeds. But yeah, let's make one seed maker, or two if we can, or five. I think five should be the best. Just need, what we needed? Coal, we need 10 coal. Wow, that's expensive, dude. That's crazy. Let's make one for now. Anything in here for us? Nope, doesn't look like it. That's okay, that's not a problem, I guess. But we will get some strawberries that next the previous Euro we didn't got. So those I'm gonna pick you all together. We have some missing spots, that's okay. Mostly the fertilized, I didn't wanna lose anything, so what I'm gonna put? I'm gonna put that in there that I don't lose it. Put those stuff. Sell those. Grab some stones, chest, fiber, coal, and that. Make a seed maker and make a chest. And we need to put some more gold. Get some more trash in the can to be happen. So, one. And I need to get the, when we get the money, I'm gonna get like the rest of the backpack. That's for sure. Like some money, they will go away with the next harvest of cauliflower that I will have. Definitely will go to the next seeds that will be blueberries. Like there is no tomorrow. So put that chest in here for now because I'm gonna put the shear. I don't think we can milk yet. To try to produce milk, yep. But we pat it, that's okay. That will give us a significant amount of stuff. I have pat you all. This will take 3 more days to grow. That will take not long. I don't know if that will go in the same time, but I don't wanna know. So for now, the seed maker, I'm gonna make it in my house. For now, not in here. That's wrong. Put you right there. And I'm gonna call it an early day. So do we I'm gonna keep those because I want them for something else. But for now I'm gonna keep them, so because I wanna make some stuff. Do that, go early to bed. See if we leveled up our foraging skill. Nope. That's okay, but we got just a tiny bit of money there. Which I like, so, and let's see our crops. Yep, they're all became the same time. Wow, that's okay. Let's start doing it and start planting again. We have 100 and something. So I'd like to surprise my house with a big fan of leeks. Could you bring me one? If I find one, I will bring you. But let's go harvest all those. And that's a pretty good efficient way to harvest stuff. Let me get into mode that will not get us, like so. And I think there is salmon here now, I think, so let me do. And I'm gonna go to can it later. Let's continue to do that. I had that small interruption there, but because this is will harvest like a 3x3 area. No, we don't want to. But we'll save a day, I think. We lost 2 to 3 days, I think, but still you need, in either way you take about 2 days to do that, so let me plant them now, since we're gonna need it, and I need to go pat the animals and the other stuff, and I need to check if we need some extra seeds. We will definitely gonna need, probably, so yeah, which looks like I'm gonna need some extra seed, so yeah, I have to go do that and weigh that, so it's not going to be an easy task. So we have 36, yeah, we're definitely gonna need a little bit more, so get that, get the seed maker out. put you here for now. Put this gold one, why not? Gold water is this one that cannot forget. Oh, right there. It looks like it doesn't take that much time. And I got two seeds, that's okay, I suppose. So, yeah, let me continue to do that and come back to end the episode. So, I did that, it just, I made the second one, it takes about, took about 20 more of those to the job, but it's okay, so let's sell. I put some in here to see how much I will get. So, let's sell Armagonis. I have some juice in here. Let's sell that, some pickled stuff, some duck eggs, parsnips, eggplants, and wild honey that I have. Go sleep, apart all the animals, let's go sleep and see the glory of the money to be happen. Farming, yeah. So all crops worth 10, grow 10% more. It doesn't worth 10% more, it's little amount, so we'll go with Arsenal Artisan perk that give us worth 40% more, which is a lot. Don't laugh about that. I think in some cases there is about 200, 300, 400 G more than the original if you make it even pickled it, so, or gel it. So let's do that and see. 41,000, that's not a lot, but it's not bad with only one harvest. Most of them, it's the cauliflower, so the mayonnaise did quite a bit good, don't laugh about that. The parsnip, not that bad. We have 14 of the pickled, so half of that did double of that one, so I know what I'm doing the rest of the parsnip, that's for sure. And a little bit of the wild honey, some eggplant, and some of the rest of the that one. So that was a good find, I have to say myself, which will go for upgrading the barn. Or at least the barn and the coop, or at one of those, but definitely the barn. So yeah, that will grow, that the other one in here. So guys, if you enjoyed the episode, hit the thumbs up button. We did a good harvest today, good harvest, I really enjoyed that one. So have a wonderful day. If you enjoyed the episode, hit the thumbs up button. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button. I'm gonna see you in the next episode of the Stardew Valley 1.1 with me, Farmer Dickensy. Have a wonderful day, guys. Keep it easy. Bye.